Hey, RC people and gun people. I have to post this on both my videos, or both my channels. Since the cops can't wait to shoot and kill something, and the idiots messing around with zebras and their herd, he gets his arm tore off. So, let's hear how the media is spinning this.
It's a shocking attack by a zebra.
Shocking. Shocking. An animal would protect his female and babies. Just shocking.
We need to expose the wound.
Yeah, they
stop the bleeding.
So, I don't think he has an arm. I think he tore it off, but they attached it.
Police stand guard with a shotgun to make sure the beast doesn't strike again.
The beast. The beast. He's a horse depicting, sir. We don't know what this guy did to get attacked. Maybe he was throwing a stick at him. Maybe he was trying to show him who was boss. We have no idea. And it's the beast, and they end up killing him for protecting his herd.
At first, cops couldn't.
This thing doesn't look that aggressive to me. This guy's walking up to him, swinging, and he's running away. This zebra isn't attacking.
Beast doesn't strike again.
The cops will find a way to kill anything if they can. Look at them. They just can't wait to shoot. This guy's out here with no gun. These guys are behind their cars, and somehow they end up killing the zebra. Shocking.
Believe it.
I got attacked by a zebra.
You got attacked by a what?
A zebra.
A zebra?
Yes, a horse.
Guy sounds a little frustrated, dude. Relax. I mean, you just lost your arm. Chill out.
Come before it gets me again.
Deputies in Pickaway County, Ohio, say they rushed to the scene to...
So he's got a large tractor out there, all these trees and brush. He owns zebras. He knows the zebras are out there. Now the zebra's dead.
Find this zebra acting very hostile.
He's not acting hostile. Look at him turning away when this guy puts any pressure at all on him. Right here. He's walking in.
Acting very
As soon as the guy walks up.
Hostile.
This guy walks up, no gun, not getting attacked, not in fear of his life. Look at this cop. Can I shoot him? Can I shoot him? Let me shoot him. Let me shoot my gun. I gotta kill something. It really just amazes me how cops have turned into the weakest, scared of their own shadow, can't wait to shoot something just because they know they can't be sued, they won't get arrested, and it's just, they're basically 007. We got a whole damn country of 007 licensed to kill.
Did he bite your arm?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Is your arm still attached, sir?
I don't think so.
Man, tore his arm off. This guy gets up and walks to the car. Cops are killing the zebra. This guy had his arm tore off and he gets up and walks to a car.
First responders put a tourniquet on the arm of the 72-year-old zebra owner.
We need to move him.
They help the victim to...
No arm. He's walking. Cops can't wait to shoot the zebra.
While waiting ambulance. But the zebra continues to act
Yeah, he's acting really aggressive. This guy's got a stick and has kept the zebra at bay.
Aggressively. Apparently, he was being protective of about 5 or 6 female zebras that were in the field. Police are advised to stand their ground.
Oh, police are advised to stand their ground. Yeah, the guy with the stick is standing his ground without killing the zebra. But you put a gun in a cop's hand, he's going to kill something.
Aggressively. Apparently, he was being protective of about 5 or 6 female zebras that were in the field. Police are advised to stand their ground.
Keep looking at it.
Yeah.
The deputies say they had no choice but to
shoot
the animal.
Yeah. Notice all the people in danger here. The zebra's attacking them. Had no choice.
Zebras are classified as horses in Ohio. But the majestic creatures are much more aggressive.
It bit my shoulder!
How dangerous are zebras?
Oh my God, let's make this about the poor zebra and not the idiots.
A zebra could easily kill a human being. It's not just kicking.
So can cops with guns. We don't run around and call them dangerous animals, although we probably should.
Biting is a big part of their arsenal when it comes to defending territory or going after a challenger.
I got attacked by a zebra.
Thankfully, doctors were able to reattach the man's arm, and he is now in stable condition.
Oh, thankfully. And the zebra's dead. All right, we'll end that there. Stupid people with horses, cops with guns, shooting every damn thing in sight. Crazy world.